the 101 freeway near downtown LA still shut down. The timeline for reopening. A live report in just minutes.
Parishioners in Laguna Woods returning to their church for their first service since that deadly shooting.
And clinging to faith in a war zone, Russia's invasion grinds into its third month, but Ukraine refusing to back down. A good Sunday evening, I'm Lesley Marin.
And good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palombo. Welcome to KCAL 9 News at 8, streaming live right now on CBS News Los Angeles. That closure of a small part of the 101 downtown is almost over.
In a short time from now, it's expected to reopen. And that shutdown of the 101 started last night at 10. A long stretch of the freeway was closed between the 60 and 10 interchange. KCAL 9's Rick Montanez is live there now. Rick, it has been a little bit of a mess this weekend.
Yeah, hey guys, you know, we say this is a small area that's closed, but of course, this has a big impact on a lot of people here in Southern California, and it's not every day you see this, the 101 right here, not a car in sight other than these big trucks that have been moving through here. We've seen a couple of equipment, heavy-duty equipment out here as well, and off in the distance is where most of the work is being done. That is the 6th Street Bridge. We'll talk about that in just a second. But let's go up to some live video from Sky 9 so you can see.